Hello, hello, welcome back. It looks like, oh gosh, looks like it dropped us back at the bottom of this ramp. But yeah, from where we ended in our Let's Play of Jak and Daxter, that's what we're playing, welcome back to that, if I haven't said that already. So we've already got the power cell from doing the ship. Ooh. And from knocking out the lurker flyers. So now we just gotta get back up top. Help. Thank you, max HP. And up. Oh, that's embarrassing. That's okay, because there's another one. Woo! Oh, come on. There we go. Anyway. I gotta get this power orb again. No. No, the one I'm hearing is below me. Okay. So we gotta come here. The reason why I do this before doing this is so I can go here and try and get these boxes. Okay, that should be all of them. And now we'll jump into the fight.
Watch your back! We remember what happened the last time we were here!
Oh, yeah, whatever. I guess if I don't go in towards the center, then we should be fine. So that's good. I feel like my camera is lagging out a little bit. Come on, camera. Catch up with me. Catch up. There you go. Let's go. Either way, let's do this fight now.
It's an ambush, Jak! It's an ambush!
Yeah, whatever. Wacha! Ambush. Shmambush. Cause I'm Jak. Jak Burton here. Hard to do without using my camera. No. Get out of the middle. Get out of the middle. Get some more red eco, boy. Yeah. Oh, good. I'm gonna come up here.
Let's keep you out of the
ooze,
okay?
Out of the ooze, okay. Yeah, whatever. Alright, now we'll get this power cell. Woo! Nice! Alright, there we go. I just remembered what happens if you fall in the ooze, that you just die. For Daxter, you don't die, but if you're Jak and you hop in the ooze, you just die. So don't do that. Strongly recommend against it. That was weird. I got hurt, but that's okay, because I'm still here. I don't remember what I'm supposed to do with this. Come on. Oh, I remember now. I gotta go, I can't do that. Well, I can. I have to prep it first. We're gonna come up here. This way. Bad lurker. Scout fly. Alright. Come over here. break you. Because I gotta get down there to that corner. See that little blue, doodicky there? That's what I gotta unlock. So I'm gonna need to not go this way, but I need to go this way. Grab you for funsies, swap over for the blue. Nice. That's how we do it. Yeah. All right. And up we go. Just punsies. Just because I don't remember what's over here. Nothing. Nothing. Liquor. Nothing. So then the only other place left to go is back through here to the other side, and we can finish up this map. I like where this is going. Now, how in the world? Oh, whoa, oh no. Yeah, yeah. Now you tell me to knock over the bones? Really? Jackson, really? You're of no help. I gotta take care of all this stuff while I'm remembering it, because if I don't, it's gonna be awkward. Okay, sorry. A little quiet there. I just was into the moment there. I was trying to figure out what I'm doing. I know I'm gonna need blue eco to get you.
Don't fall into the mist below us.
Thank you.
Because I don't think we'll make it back.
Okay, nothing there. Hop on you. Kick you in the face. You need blue eco to activate. Oh gosh. So blue eco. We'll come over here. We gotta start over here to do this. Yada yada. Yo, shoot. Ah, embarrassing. Is that my I don't know. Is that my first death of the game? I don't know. It probably isn't my first death. Sit here, wait for that to fade. Come back, Sparky Spark Eco. Get you, get you. And there we go. Nice. Get you. Nice. And just in time. Okay, and then I think the last thing we need to do is get the purple guy right here. Ha! Is to come over this way. Take out you, Mr. Jerkalotticus. Because I need to get up there. And actually, I think the best way of doing that is to come up here, get you, get you, shoot! Oh, come on. Ah, that sucks. Okay, we're almost done. We have all the precursor orbs. Now all we need is the last scout fly for the last power cell. So we go this way. And I think that's it. Nice. Let's double check and make sure. Can't open the pause menu while it's saving. Return the muse to the sculptor, okay? 150 out of 150, 400 out of 2000, and we got 77. All right. Yeah. Nice. All right, let's get out of here. Back to our Bodie McBoatons, dude. All right, so once we get back, all we have left for this area, for this main area, is to get the power cells for the mayor, or the precursor orbs for mayor. I think we still need to give 90 precursor orbs to the uncle as well. The muse to the collector, and then I think we'll be done in the village. And then it's on to the sandy beach. And
good.
Oh gosh.
You collected enough power cells to fuel my heat shield. Meet me by the entrance to the fire canyon by climbing the cliff behind the farmer's house. Bring the power cells, and hurry! My father says he's seen more lurkers around.
Oh no! Anyway, so we're gonna go to the sandy beach instead, because we're gonna get that area done. Oh wait, fisherman's house, whoops. We're on my uncle's house. So we will do that.
I see you two are back to make the trade. Good, good, jolly good. Hey, you have the precursor orbs that we agreed on? I hope you put this hard-earned power cell to good use. Cheerio, Totta, bye-bye.
Weirdo. Do the dance. Oh. Is that... Oh, wait, only 70? Cram.
I'm here
have
to make a donation to my campaign. Oh, ho, ho. 90 precursor orbs buys you a power cell, thank you.
Dang it. Okay, so. Need a few more. Oh my gosh.
Hurry up with those power cells.
No.
I'm waiting at the head of Fire Canyon, at the top of the cliff behind the farmer's house.
I don't care. Let's get this power cell.
Muse! You saved her! Oh, you really are the best. Here, take this power cell. I won't need it now that I have my inspiration back.
Thank you. I know it's not like, it's not progressing the story. I should go north right now and progress, but the final cutscene, the 100% cutscene, is definitely worth it. Just because I will be playing Jack 2, and you know, kind of important to have for Jack 2. Patay! Alright. I don't remember what to do first. Okay, someone is shooting the bombs at me. Ooh, woohoo! Ooh! Is she here? Alright, so let's see. That's all we can do here. We hop back down, punch the snake. If onto this snake. I get some precursor orbs. Okay, the pelican's gonna steal the power cell because you're basket licking corn dog.
Hey, that pelican just snagged a power cell. Let's go kick some big bird butt.
Yeah. You. Nice. All right. Is it worth? We don't have the blue eco. We do have the blue eco pen ready. So I guess I'll make my way over to the blue eco vent, and then I will do the pelican challenge. So I'll hop on down, get his scout fly, knock you out, you out, you out. You out, scoot him over here. Get you. You. Excuse me, pelican, but I mean that.
Quick! We have to get to the power cell before the pelican scoops it up again!
Hey, yeah! Whew! Got a focus there. Little pelican's coming to get it. See, look at that, it was on its way. Alright, now, if we go back to that blue eco vent.
Ahooga! Ahooga! Die for those orbs, Jack! Die!
Yeah, whatever. Well, see, that's so silly. Why do that when I can just blue eco vent myself and just a swim, a swimity swim. There we go. These suckers. Are there any under here? Ah, yeah, there are. There's some right here. Ah, right there. Ah. Yes. That should be all those. Which means that there's some here. Come on. Yeah, there we go. Alright, I do believe that is all of them. So let's do this next. Come back for these strong boxes. Take you out. Oh, I thought I could do like a jump attack. Oh well. Okay. As we were. Boop. Let's get all up here. No. Go. What is that? Nothing else over there, so it's just on to you. You? There we go. Is that all of them? Yeah. Cool. Alright, off of you. Then away from the lurker shark. Ay, ay, ay. Bad lurker shark. Bad lurker shark. Oh, come on. Alright, get these. Then back across the water. Back across the water so I can get some blue eco. Up. 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 And back.
Seagulls! Let's buzz them for kicks.
Buzz them for kicks, because I'm Dexter and I have nothing else to do with my life. This way, this way, this way.
Huzzah!
Yeah. This one. And last one. And up, and the birds are gonna knock over the waterfall. Which I don't get how they do that. How does a small flock of birds make such a gigantic rock fall?
Let's check it out.
Nothing in those ruins. Nothing here but lurkers. Nothing under this temple. Let's see. Precursor orbs under here.
Punch those poles up from below.
Yeah. Oh, there we go. Okay, that. Come on. Ah. Accuracy so off. One, two, three. This way, get on this little doohickey. Ooh, do I need Blue Eco to do this? Do I? No, I don't. Okay, this is all good. Now we'll do the Green Eco vents and make our way to the Flat Flat. Alright. 6 of 7. And for the green equipment. Kaya. Nice. Phew. There we go.
I would offer my congratulations, but you have so much to do, I won't waste your time. By the way, if things don't work out, Dexter could always get a job controlling the village rat problem.
Ouch. Shots fired. Here we go. This this way, and then... Yep, ta-da. Get some power cells. Oh, let's make this a little easier on ourselves. Get you. We can get you. Perfect. Then we can get you.
Are you near the egg yet? Be careful. It doesn't look safe up there.
You don't look safe up here.
Just a little further. Oh, hi. That was gentle. Good job. Now meet me down here by the egg.
Oh, all right.
I hope the poor dear's okay. Here's a power cell for your valor.
Come on.
Oh, no. No, 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 no.
Look, isn't that cute? It thinks you're its mama.
Ah, I'm not your mom. You see any feathers here?
Oh, love at first sight. Listen, boys.
Poor baby.
I'll take this little chick back to the village with me and work with the sage to take care of her.
Nice. All right. So I do believe that is everything for this area. All the power cells. 150 out of 150. I'm liking where this is going. So then all we need left is the mayor's power cell. So let's get it. Let's be done with this area. No, give me that. There we go. And there we go. And there we go. Like the extra speed, always handy. All right.
So you want to make a contribution? Good. A sizable one, I hope. Oh, it's a sizable contribution.
Poor guy.
I just hope this power cell adequately represents my gratitude.
Very nice. Very nice. Oh, I think my wife is home. Yay! I think I'm all done here now, yeah? Okay, good. Finish that. And let's go get some volcanic canyon stuff done.
Great! You have the 20 cells needed to power my heat shield. Now be careful. The shield will only protect your zoomer till it reaches 500 degrees, so try to keep her cool. Flying over open lava will definitely heat you up fast. Hit 500 degrees and it's over.
Over? Like burning over?
My wife just joined me, everyone.
It's pretty hot, so keep a lookout for jumps to keep you off the hot ground. I've also released several blue cooling balloons you can use to drop the shield's temperature quickly. Oh, and when you get across, don't forget to activate the teleport gate in the blue sage's lab. Then we'll be able to teleport over and meet you. Good luck.
Perfect, Kira. Thank you. Let's do this. All right. Can I do this? I don't think I can 100%. I don't know. Let's see. I can 100% this on the first try. Let's do this. Alright, here we go. Boom, boom. Not you. Oh gosh. I should be hurrying through this, but... Oh gosh, I'm gonna blow up! Kira. Okay, there's that. I'm right by the end there. Can I please get this? Yes! Oh my gosh. First try. I knew I had it in me. Whew! Alright. So, is that it? Is that it for the Fire Canyon? 2 and 50 out of 50. Nice. Okay, into the Rock Village. Get this teleporter on. Well, it's gonna say something like, "Hey, come get the teleporter."
We're still waiting. Turn on the teleport gate. All right.
Whoa! I don't think I'll ever get used to that teleporter tingling sensation. Hey! It looks like the Blue Sage threw a party.
Oh my! Rock Village is on fire!
One heck of a party.
No, I mean Rock Village is being bombarded with flaming boulders.
Oh no!
Oh! And it looks like the Blue Sage is working on a levitation machine to move them. Assuming it's operational, we're gonna need power cells to fuel it. I guess you two are going to have to find some ore.
We'd better take a look at his notes. Jack, go check on the villagers. Then come back and give us an update. And take the furball with you.
Dunskeys.
Well, the situation here stinks from the lurker's armpit. Before Blue Sage's disappearance, he journaled significant trouble in all of the surrounding areas. Of particular interest to me is the dark eco-infection of some innocent plants in the Precursor Basin. Kira will teleport your Eggrav Zoomer to the nearest transpad. Ride the Zoomer to a green eco-vent, and then carry the green eco to the corrupted plants. That should heal them.
Mm-hmm.
Don't miss a single plant, or the infected ones will slowly reinfect the healthy ones. And Daxter, start cleaning up in here. And don't forget the corners.
Alright, I'm gonna talk to Kira.
Apparently, the precursor structure just off the coast leads to an underwater lost city. The Blue Sage has been trying to figure out how he can bring one of the chambers to the surface, but he was never successful. You should check it out.
Aren't there a lot of lurker sharks in that water?
Why? Are you scared?
Me? Of course not. Just looking out for Jack here. You know what a chicken he can be.
Well, if you swim out over the coral reef, I doubt the lurker sharks will bother you. They don't like shallow water.
Nice. Great to know. Let's do this. Hello, Zone Flux.
The lurkers must be stopped.
Alright. Here, get you. Then you, and then. Oops, that's a safe. I missed again. There we go. Nope. And this way.
Until we find out why the Blue Sage disappeared, you're going to need to collect 45 power cells to fuel his machine. Go get him.
Alrighty, right.
Beware of the dark light. For it has twisted the fate of one of you. Bring me 120 precursor orbs for each power cell I contain.
Wouldn't that just be weird to go to the grocery store and just have your grocer be like, tell you the evil fate that's gonna become a, befall you, and then say, oh yeah, by the way, bring me $20 and, I'll make you a sandwich. Huh. How am I gonna... Hello?
I've got to get back to my research.
I bet. Going
You two look like a couple of capable fellows. I've got a research project going, and maybe you could help me out.
Hey, we're the ones on a big quest here. We ask you for help.
Well, perhaps we can help each other. I've been studying the burrowing habits of lightning moles in the precursor basin next to our village for years. But now those awful lurkers have scared the moles to the surface. And since they're blind as bats, they can't find their way back underground. If you could herd them back into their burrowing tunnels, you might just save their lives. I've got a power cell that says you can do it.
Yeah, lightning moles. We care. Maybe for two power cells.
Nice try. But I would be willing to part with another power cell if you two find me 90 precursor orbs for my research equipment. Fair enough?
All right. I could do that right now, I guess. But first things first, gotta get Luiko, dang it. That is a hard one to do. Here we go. This way?
Nasty lurkers.
Nice. Phew. Alright, there's that. And might as well get
the power cell for your quest.
Thank you.
So thoughtful.
And that leaves me only 93, but that's still enough for research, gal. So let's do that.
Oh, you have the orbs. Here's a power cell we agreed
upon. Nice! Okay, so.
Now I can get back to my research.
You're welcome. Before we go into the Great Basin, let's talk to these guys.
Not another hero. I lost my short on this so-called hero's been fight against the monster up there. Trust me, the smart money's on the monster. That wager pretty much tapped me out. So's, I got a proposal. Bring me 90 orbs to get me back on my feet and out of this barrel, and I'll give you a power cell in return. And if you're game, I do have one more bet on mine. My big comeback. Beat the record time racing Dead Man's Gorge in the Precursor Basin, and I'll get a pretty payoff. For that, I'll give you another power cell.
Nice.
Oh, my aching head.
I thought that's one of your vital organs. Walk it off, tough guy.
Oh, sure, I was tough once. Maybe even the toughest of them all. I single-handedly defended this village from those horrid creatures for almost a year. Then that horrible monster arrived and commenced the boulder bombardment. So, full of valor, armor shining in the sun, I climbed the hill to take him on. But he pounded me like one tenderizes a Yakow steak.
Have you tried attacking him with your melodrama? Cause it's killing me!
After my last stunt failure, he sealed the passageway to his roost with a 30-ton boulder, leaving no way for anyone to challenge him again. So, our sage, a master of blue eco, and a mechanical genius devised a machine capable of lifting the boulder out of the way. But alas, he disappeared before we had a chance to turn it on.
Aww.
And he took all of his power cells with him. At least I was able to pull enough pontoons out of our bridge to prevent that monster from coming down here to do me harm.
Yeah, good job, tough guy. But we're gonna need you to, put him back and stuff.
Oh, sure. And seal my doom? All right. Fine. Bring me 90 precursor orbs and I'll let the pontoons loose. But I'm not going to fight that monster again.
Poor guy. Alright. I'll get you in a little bit. So we'll probably do the precursor basin. Yeah, do the precursor basin. I can at least get some of the precursor basin done before I have to stop. Come on. Come on, little guy. Come on. Come on. Get in there. Get in the little hole. Nice. Alright, little guy. Come here. Come on. Get in the little hole. Yes, get in the little hole. Yes, he's a good little boy. Who's a good little guy? Oh, I missed the precursor room. What's up? That, oh, no, that is not what I want. There we go, okay. Where are you, Animo? Get you in there. Come on.
Go on, Zero, Animo, get in the Zito.
Oh, dang.
Let's go get our power cell from the geologist.
From the geologist.
Yeah. Alright, I'll get you in a sec. I just gotta take care of this and the diaper. Come here, diaper, dude. Is he just figure eight the whole time? Yeah, he's just gonna figure eight. Catch him. Boom. Got him! Alright, that's that. We gotta come up and get this lurker. This way. Ooh, almost got him. Come on. Gaya. That. Come on. Buckaroo. Get him. Got him. Jeez. Right, don't hit the box. Don't hit the bad box. Okay, and then this way, get this precursor orb. And get the D's precursor orb. And then let's start. Let's start here.
A bunch to go.
And up, and this way, oh gosh, and this way, and this way, and this way, and we're gonna go this way, and this way, oh gosh, nope, messed up.
The infested plants old Lognoggin was talking about. Do me a favor, keep away from those dark eco boxes.
You keep away from those dark eco boxes, Dexter. Come on. Ay-yay-yay! Come on! Yeah! And, come around. This way. Oh, not that one yet. Go! Nice, back the room. Oh, where am I going? Oh, gosh. Nice. Nice! Don't hit the box! Oh gosh. Whew! Close! Okay, then we'll do this. Come come over here and grab this. Let's get all these precursor orbs while I'm with it. Don't want to miss those suckers. And we might as well do this challenge as well before we go after the flying lurkers. So let's do this in a nice, orderly fashion. Come on. Back. Back, get some more juice. There we go. Go on. Yes. Whew. Loose. Look at that. Come on. Ah, right there. Perfect. Nice. Yeah. Where's the old man? Is he not talking? He should be saying something.
You keep on impressing me, but then maybe it's just because I've got low expectations.
Ouch.
Okay, your moment of gloating is over. Get on with it.
Up. Shortcut. Nope. Ay. Come on. Take him out. Yeah, close. Yeah. Nice. Okay. Under we go. Get this box. Get some precursor orbs. Ooh, I missed one. I wasn't paying attention. I'm gonna wait for a second. Bing. We'll go for you. Don't hit anything. Oh gosh, this is not good. Okay, I think you're gonna make me come around and chase it this way. There we go, how about this? Yeah. Life is better. Nah, maybe not so much. I don't know. Oh my gosh. This is not wanting to be easy. There we go. Nice! Ay. Someone else gonna talk?
Good flying! Those lurkers were no match for your zoomer. That's one more power cell.
Yeah, what you said. Oh. I'm sure we're gonna be coming back this way too. Oh.
Those dark eco boxes are bad news.
I know I'm probably gonna go that way to get this next ring challenge, but I did not want to do this. So let's come up this way. Challenge. Let me just come get this power cell clear in my poop up here. Woof! This sucker. And then get you. Woof! There's all the precursor orbs, and I think we just have the last ring challenge and then we'll be done with the precursor base. Yeah, come on, there we go. Ta-da! Ta-da! This will be a little bit harder, I know. Okay, what's this? Oh, the lights have lit up. It must be nighttime officially. Oh gosh. Grrrrg! Oh. Okay, down this way. Now I need the pad. Nice. Out this way, then back through here. See that easy. Around that box. Around that box. There. Go, get some help just because you never know. Up here, to the right. Ah. There. Oh, crap. Go. Oof. Go. Oh, no. Okay, this way. Up. This way. Oh, gosh. Where am I going? This way. This way, and this way. Ho. Nice. So sweet. Alright, I think that's everything in the Precursor Basin. Just waiting for the saving. Oh no, I gotta do the race still. Yep, return to the geologist and beat the record time on the gorge. Okay. Ouch! Wasn't paying attention. Do I have all these? 200 out of 200, 707. Alright, here we go. A little bit of time left, so let's do this. Go. Oh, come on. Nice. Okay, now that should be everything. Return to the gambler, return to the geologist. Whew! Alright, Precursor Basin done. Where's that blue eco? Did I ever get this scout fly over here? I hope I did. Yeah.
Thank you for saving those moles. That's awfully good of you. Here's a power cell to help you out. Now I can get back to my research.
Nice! Oh wait, where am I going? Not enough for you.
For your sacrifice, I offer you a power cell.
Thank you. So I don't have enough for the gambler. Well, I don't know, maybe. Let's see, what's out here? Can I get any precursor orbs? No? Not before I get to the underwater city. Erg. So not to get the bridge, not to. Ah, but I can at least get the
power. I knew that time record would fall. Now here's your power cell, and I can go collect my big payoff.
Nice. Alright, so I guess all that leaves is to head down to the city. Hey Doge! What's up, Doge Doge? Oh gosh. Out of there. Get out! Lost Precursor City, huh? I think if I go through this and then at the very end raise up the platform. Yeah, that's all. Go through this and skip that one precursor orb or power cell. I'm gonna try and reach at least one save point so I can be in the city by the time I get by the time I end this. I want to at least get one power cell, so. Oh frick, I don't even know where to begin. Oh gosh. You move to a power cell? Ay, 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 ay. There's a power cell in this place. Out. Oh, frick. I think I'm gonna be dying a lot in this temple if I'm not careful. Grrr. Okay. Okay, I at least got. Where was I going? What the heck? No. Oh, frick. Dang it. Oh, this place kills me. Oh, come on. Stop it. Hey. Okay, wait for that to come back. HP. Oh, come on. Oh man, this is so sad. All my deaths are gonna be just from this level alone. What in the? I didn't even push that direction. Ay, ay, ay. Oh gosh, oh no. Gotcha. Okay, anyway, as I was writing this stupid thing. And then jumping, oh gosh. I just need one power cell. Oy-yoy-yoy. You've got to be kidding me. Oh. Okay. Oh, frick. Come on.
Heimlich! Stretcher!
Yuck. Breathmint?
Breathmint?
Ay-yi-yi. Okay. We just need one precursor, or one power cell. That's all I need. Okay. There's this. Oh, please tell me there's at least one power cell. There you go. Just for the sake of getting the power cell so I can save, I'm gonna do the hardest one first. Oh, perfect.
Quick! Follow that pipe!
That is so ridiculous. Okay, how about this? We'll get this one instead. We'll do this. Yeah, sound good? There. Saved in the precursor, in the whatever, and now I can, okay, there's a lot of noise, okay, and that way I can at least have a save in the underwater city. So, thank you all so much for watching, and I will see you in the next one.